customers are always threatening. I never know if they're gonna get violent and attack me when I least expect it. I hate my ex. He's a violent narcissist. Actually, I don't hate him, only I'm afraid of him. I'm so sick of my life in Helsinki. I need to get away to the countryside. One more fucking thing and I'm gonna lose my mind. Thank fuck I have a weekend off from work. I just can't handle the stress anymore.